Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. So I was a little bit busy since the last time we've met. I got this exacting longbow out of the valuables, because it's actually a little tiny bit better. I also, I don't know if you can tell, but I went to the Black and his skin. Because I feel like it makes his eyes pop a little bit more, and I really like that. I think I also narrowed his face a little tiny bit, and I just changed his ears just a little bit. Which I think is actually, like, he's totally got this, like, evil look going. I love it. I love it. He's not evil, but he got the look, you know? And people could maybe misinterpret that, but he's actually a pretty nice guy. But yeah, I like the darker look. I'm just gonna be like, oh, all this traveling, you know? Made him really tan. And made his face thinner. Thinner. Yeah, I need to go to the thing. I'm just really hoping my recording is working right now, because it's looking a little bit weird. So I'll probably keep it fairly short. I think we were mostly over here. Right! Very useful. Nice. So did we- oh, we already got the bees, I think. Alright, okay. La 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 la. We were only able to do a couple, right? Building the watchtowers. Okay. Good. Let's do the treaties really quick. Brought it out. I have Grey Warden treaties. How do you have Grey Warden treaties?
At your service.
Alright. Looks good to me. Alright. Let's go get some more points. The easiest way to do that is, to defeat, just rifts and stuff. I mean, really, it's like the quickest, sort of. But I do want to finish at least the main stuff in the hinterlands. I think we still gotta go find those dangnab wolves. But other than that.
The Maker has revealed to me.
Oh, Sarah slightly approves. Let's see, can I actually put on the grenade belt? And I do, I have a grenade belt on. And does that... It doesn't open up my... Yeah, it doesn't open up that. I actually have never figured out how to open that up. Let's go see if we can make ooh, it glowed green there. Oh, I don't know if that's like... Eh! Okay. Upgrade potions. Grenades, please. I have it. Okay, oh god, I do not have enough of anything. Wow. Blood Lotus. Duration. Dang! I don't think I have any tonics yet. Whoop, okay. Well, let's equip, Jar of Bees. Yes, I know. Jar of Bees, I know! Leave me alone! Eh. Jar of Bees. Okay. Come on, let me, okay, replenish all of them. Yes. We are going to play with those. Sigurd asked, told me. Okay. Let's go talk to the farm. Or should we do that? Or should we do the dangnab wolves? I'm not actually sure how to freaking get there. Like, I think I did it on my mage character, and it took me ages to find. So we'll travel there. Okay, let's see. Okay, we'll bring Iron Bull, Solace, and Sarah. I want to see how that group works out. Mwahaha. We'll see. Once I get coal, I'll probably do like a rotation thing. That depends though, because coal dies a lot too, for some reason. Well, I think it's because he does daggers and stuff, and he has no guard ability, you know? So he's in the thick of the fray with no guard ability. But yeah. And Iron Bull does a lot, so it's like what little I've seen of Cole with everybody else is always really interesting. And I'd love to see him and Solus's conversations because they converse a lot. And it would be nice to, like, look at that with retrospect after finishing Inquisition, you know? Kind of try and be like, oh, so that's what that means or something. Or make even a guess. Because a lot of it was like, I was like, I have no idea. They're, like, totally speaking in riddles. But we'll see. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it will be a little bit easier. Alright, no, we're not gonna go talk to them mages. I don't want to even go to Redcliffe for fear of messing it up. Oh, is this the way I want to go? Oh, this is the bad way. Is there a way to go this way? I'm loving this bow look. I don't even know if it's actually what I'm going to want to end up with, but you know, right now, pretty much any plant I see, I'm going to need to pick. Was that a wolf? I don't think running down this way will do it. Oh, have I not been down here? Ah! Is it? Oh, it looks like it does, actually. Okay. I wasn't sure. Yeah, I had to stop playing on the mage character because I was like, I am gonna get way too far ahead. Wow, that's so cool! Oh, I love it! Oh, I unlocked. I was gonna try and get Nug Skin, but okay. I love it! It looks so cool! We'll see. It is really weird because I'm used to Skyrim with the bow, where, like, actually pulling back the trigger does something. But, in this game, you just hold it down and you're like, meh, but. Oh, I see you. Whoa, wow, that's changed. Alright, we're gonna have to change that really quick. Can I? I don't know if I can. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I wanna do. Character record. Can I map? I can't map. Oh, no. Calm down. Okay. Oh no, wrong one. Okay. Evade needs to be up on the bumper, otherwise we're gonna get really screwy. Explosive shot's good. Whoa, long shot can go here and stealth can go here. Alright. Alright. Stealth. Stealth it up, yo! Oh no, he ducked. Okay, weird. This is weird. I see you. Weird. I'm like watching him do it and it's really, it's interesting. That should be extra, yeah, because I did it from stealth. Those are pretty wolves, I do feel bad. What do you think about this mission, Solus?
Whatever.
I'm just sitting here firing arrows. Canine leather. Whoa! My character, like, pulled his bow out again. That was totally rad looking. He's like, hoppa! And then he's like, oh, no, it was nothing. Nice, Talon! I feel like this is what you were meant for. And I do like the Tanner look on him. I do. Yeah, I do. And I think slimming his face down, I feel like his head was a little bit too big for his body a little bit. So I feel like slimming his face just a tad bit. I kept the length the same because I like the strong looking face.
If I was a crazy demon wolf, I'd lair up in a nice cave like that one.
You think? Okay. Oh, I love how I get the bow out and ready. Like, that's rad. Uh-huh. Oh, I can fire from elevation too. Nice. I mean, I know I don't. Oh, shoot! Evade. Oh, dang it! I didn't evade fast enough. Evade. Oh wait, animals have perception, right? Okay, I got you. You got the high ground, cheater. Alright, I'll keep firing on you guys. I'm so sneaky! Oh, there's another wolf that just walked up behind me. Did I just... Ew. Oh, shoot. I don't have any abilities to use on you while you're frozen. Come on! Oh god, that guy's still going. Whoa, he got frozen up in the air! That's rad! Come on, keep targeting him. Let's see, Iron Bull is my only front man right now. That's probably something I'm gonna need to look into and fix.
Why wouldn't it be? The farmers are safe now, right?
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control.
You hear the wolves? Solace! I wonder if Solace actually feels a kinship for, like, wolves, you know? And he's not just because, you know, it's just a name, but he actually feels a kinship with wolves. Of maybe he doesn't really like them at all. Like, I don't know, you know? Wolves! Ow, one damage. That was just horrific. Crystal Grace! That's not useful in bomb making, but whatever. Alright, we'll go up there. Let's go up there and then we'll work our... I know there's a little cave area back there. That's got some stuff. So we got this. It's like, you started out with daggers, and now we're gonna give you a bunch of daggers, and I'm like, cool. I don't know, I've always liked the look of the bows, and, like, I always get really jealous, like, when Sarah gets a cool new bow. But, I just didn't think it would work for me. Another grenade belt. Nice. Okay. Come on, we can jump it. And we can grab this. I want to get more influence points. Oh, apprentice mail. Oh, and everybody can get leveled up. How adorable. Okay. Oh, you're fine. That's so so interesting to hear a guy do that. Is that a mosaic piece? It is. I have never actually finished any of the mosaics. Characters. Let's see. Sarah's looking at the bow. I guess we'll give her that one. Why not? We'll give her some more abilities. Oops. Solace. Oh, let's see. Should we give him revive this early in the game, or... or should we work him down to a couple of these? And then that. That looks... My friend just fought Corypheus again on one of her playthroughs, and I think it was Solas had the blizzard, and it freaking looked rad. Maybe we'll wait a little bit for revival, because I really want to get... That's a long ways away, really. Still, that's a good one to have. That was everybody, right? Nope. Iron Bull. My bad. My bad, Iron Bull. Let's see. So he only has two of those... I think I am. I'm gonna get him unbowed because I think he doesn't ever get guard very much, and I'm like, dude, get some freaking guard. Because I need you to live. Live. How do we get out of here? I love this bow. It is so cool looking. I get to run around with a bow now. That's so exciting. Ah, if I can ever get out of here again. Onyx. And we did get some new apprentice mail also. Maybe we should... armor for Solus. Oh, much better. Okay. And you look so freaking good in it, boy. No, no, no. Ever, never, ever. Ever. What was the level for this one? Oh, so Iron Bull can wear that now, right? Alright. Sweet. Maybe that'll help him out a little bit, too. That was a big jump in armor, so that's nice. Get that. Canine leather. See, I'm too used to seeing these clothes on a girl, so now I'm like, these are girly clothes. I wish I had manly clothes. Should we just fast travel back really quick? To that. Yeah, let's just go. Talking to Brom. And then, oh shoot, maybe I should bring Cassandra with me really quick. Because I think the only way to, the only way to convince Dennett to come with you is to have Cassandra. I noticed in the Hinterlands that there are some specific agents you can get that you can only get if you have a certain person with you. Which I find a little odd, but it's like, hey, was that lootable? Embrium, nice. Hello, Brom.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses.
I did it.
I built watchtowers. Ooh, Iron Bull approves. Recommended.
Nicely done.
That'll How come Sarah isn't approving?
Our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.
I thought Sarah was a good. Oh, I don't have her with me. Sola slightly approves too. Jeez. Okay. I mean, I don't see why people wouldn't, but you know. Hey, oh wait, I need to talk to Elena. Right. Oh good, he sent supplies to the crossroads.
You deal with the wolves.
Yeah.
Our farmers will be safe.
I got them.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done.
Do it instantaneously.
But you've given this land hope it desperately needed.
It's a good thing your husband is actually listening in. I don't think talking to her again is a little bit pointless. Burp burp. Dennett.
Elena says you got rid of those.
Wow, Solus approves.
Should be safer for our farmers now.
So like solid approvals.
End of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you've cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
Oh, what is that? Oh!
You know, the Inquisition comes across horses from all over Thedas.
You don't say. All right, Inquisition.
What?
Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Haven.
Okay. Cool. I think that was like the underworld knowledge or something. Or like the rogue. Oh, I think it was the rogue, I think. Alright, we'll keep Cassandra with us for a while though, because she can help be the front line. I've already got 2 points. Solus, Iron Bull, Cassandra. Let's see, she needs guard too. Okay, so I do at least have her a little bit. A little bit. She's already got that. Shield Bash is cool. So she doesn't really have a whole lot of abilities until I give her, until we get, like, to the Templar thingy, you know? Gain stamina. Oh, okay. Let's do that, and then we'll grab that one. Yay! Whoa, we got 14? Wow. How do we do that? Where are we close to something? I don't want to go ride a horse. I don't want to do that. I do, actually. Where's the... Nope, can't do that without Blackwall, or he gets mad. I can't do that. I kind of want to get the lady that's out here. I didn't get that. Oh, okay, hold on. There's a lady. The mage lady that I really like. Okay, sorry about that. I want to do Solace's mission too soon. But I suppose, I mean, because grabbing another apartment, another campground area will actually get me another point, too. So, yeah, that's the easiest way to do it, is just run around and get tents. But, we are way over here. And I like to have everybody converse. Maybe we'll just kind of saunter over there and see what happens. So huge that it's impossible to traverse, but still, it's, you know, it's a little more expedient, but I like to just run around because it does give my companions a chance to chit-chat. Let's go up and over. Yeah, let's go this way. Someday, when we're old enough, we'll come back and take care of that rift, and it'll be way easier to get back and forth, but I think this way, hopefully, will let us go around two. I think, actually, yeah, it takes us straight to, I think, Red Cliff. Is it Red Cliff Road? South Road or something? No. It's not. It is. Okay. Alrighty then. Woot woot. Hello, Sky. I always feel kind of bad for the Sky. Doesn't get to be looked at very often. I think that's the way to, like, the fortressy thing. Hey! Why are not the Inquisition soldiers doing something about that? Oh, hey! Oh, guys! Let's see if I can manage to fight rogues. Okay, I'll help Solas out. Whoa! Oh, we lost our stamina. It does kind of just feel like you're like dunk, dunk. So I can see that being, you know, not as cool. Dude, there were like Inquisition soldiers over here though. They didn't do anything. A warden helmet. Say what? My lord. Oh, that's so funny. I'm so used to the other, my lady and mistress and stuff. My lord. My lord. Been down here several times. We almost have enough points to go and get coal, and then we'll get Dorian, and I'm so excited. Actually happened pretty quick. We got a lot of those points all basically right in a row. I apologize if the audio is going to be off on this. I don't know It's giving me kind of the willies. I look over and it's just a slightly bit delayed and I'm like, I don't know how I feel about that. Elf root. I know there was another elf root over there, but I don't really care. I think spindleweed is eventually good for grenades. I'm not sure. Can't remember. I know blood lotus is, but I don't have any over here right now. Under protection of the Inquisition. You're darn tootin'. Did we end up getting the ocularium up there? Probably not. Whoa. You know what would be cool is if there were random weather patterns? That'd be pretty cool. Should I just go around? Can I just do that? Just go around? Is there anything
you
here?
Say you've witnessed past events in the Fade, Solas, or the memories of them. But the Fade distorts reality. Surely it cannot offer a true reflection of what occurred.
Are your own memories any different? The truth is never precise. Regardless of where you are.
Indeed. It's interesting that the Fade is that, like, it reflects. It's not an exact interpretation of an event, it reflects the people's memories of the events. I do think Embrium comes in handy too. I hope we're kind of going on the right path to this and we're not just. I think we're getting closer to Redcliffe. That's what it sounded like. Burp. I never really use iron much, but it's nice to have just in case, you know. Yeah, basically just running right past the mage stronghold. Oh, this is Redcliffe Road. Oh, that's Redcliffe. We can't go to Redcliffe right now. I don't think it'll do anything, but it might, and I don't want to risk it. Really, this is all that was over here. Something there would be like a box or something. Oh, nah, I like Iron Bull in the yellow. He's good. Oh, hello, Fade Rift. Where is this thing? Is it just way up there? Wait a second. This isn't Redcliffe, is it? Oh, dodgy. Come on. I got you. Oh, he moved. Dodge. There we go. I keep wanting to dodge, but I think it's gonna give me guard or something. Right, so I need that ability that means I am more accurate even when moving. Can I? Oh dang it, I was like about to press it. Shoot. Alright, get ready. Dodge right into it. Oh, dodge right into it. Shoot, he's coming. Aha! I see you. Nice emphasis. Helping Cassandra out a little bit. Let's see if I can get this going. Come on. Nope, I can't. Is it too high? I can't quite reach it. Okay, I was like, dang it, I put its shield on at the last second. Ow. Oh, no. Okay, it was like way up there. Champions of the Just. I can do it now! I could just run over there, but I'm not quite done with what I want to do. Loot. Bruce Feather. And anything to up my Inquisition, or my, whatever, my, not Inquisition, but, sort of Inquisition perks, the ability to receive those. Is this that place? No, okay. Velveteen. The stone calls to me. Is this like a, not a dwarf? Because he has dreams. So, can't be a dwarf. Interesting. Do I have to use Redcliffe Road to get up and around to the top of that hill? Because I want to get to the top of that hill. Oh, hey, look, a road to the top of that hill. Hopefully it's a viable one. Not just the game saying, screw you. Nice view. Come on. Give me what I want. Is this? I don't actually think this is the place, but.
There must be.
A Templar, I believe.
This one? Oh, wow. Oh, hey, there's guys over there. Oh, so this was not what I thought it was. Hey, can I do it? I'm a rogue! I can unlock doors all by myself! It is a useful ability to have. Is this the place that tries to kill me? Ooh, defender coat schematic. Not something I can... Oh. Cool, a bottle. I love bottles. And why are these guys on my exclamation point? You guys are on my exclamation point. So I have to kill you. I'm sorry. Did you? Oh, I need to fire on you. Haha, I'm firing from elevation. I don't have that perk yet, but it's good to get practice in. Oh, shoot. Oh, did it? Was it firing at somebody who was actually a threat? No, I don't think it was. Are we actually looking at this guy? Come on. I think I'm firing at him. I'm not really, it's hard to tell with arrows if I'm actually hitting him or not. I think I am. I know archers are one of the worst to fight against, so. Oh! Right, I remember her. Him. Woot. I got another one of those dang nab furled in locks. Well, I guess I'll call this one here. Make sure the recordings are working. Oh, actually, let's go grab that really quick. And then, but I'll just make sure the recordings are working, and then we will go to the Templars. Like a cave of some sort. Nope, it's just some sort of shrine. It's kind of cool. Kind of looks like it's like one of the Avar gods or something. Yeah, it looks like the camp is going to be difficult to reach, so I'm going to call this part here, and we're going to travel back to Haven. We're gonna open the Templars, and I'm really excited because I really want to see what that's all about. Like, I'm hoping it's better than, I don't know, like, I have a hard time saying that I'll feel sympathetic for the Templari because they're kind of jerks, and their leader is a jerk. I have no idea how the rest of them are like, but, yeah, that was not a good first impression. But first impressions were good with the mages, and then they turned out to be crap. So maybe it's the opposite with the Templars. Hopefully it is. Anyway, thank you all for joining me. I will see you in the next one.